Hello everyone, this is Ravens from DJ Integrity. Today we are going to see some interesting tech news in episode 236. The Redmi Note 11T 5G will be launching in India on November 30th. The upcoming smartphone will include some improvement features over Redmi Note 10T, including a fast processor, charging and a higher screen refresh rate. A dedicated page of the Redmi Note 11T 5G confirms it may come in two color variants. Fire at Samsung Service Center in Mumbai's Khamjur Merg today evening. No injuries have been reported so far and 8 fire trucks have been rushed to that place. Honor 60 series glimpse has been revealed via banner ad. This handset appears to retain the dual camera rings much like the Honor 50 Trio. Honor 60 series is expected to debut in China in this December. The global smartphone brand IQ on Monday announced that it will be launching all new CyberGrid color variant for IQ Z5. This smartphone is already available in two colors, Mystic Space and Arctic Dawn. The CyberGrid edition was launched in China and now it is available in India as well. IQ 8 Pro global variant has been spotted on Google Play console ahead of this launch. As per the listing, IQ 8 Pro will be powered by a Snapdragon 888 chipset and an 8GB of RAM. The IQ 8 Pro is set to arrive in India very soon. OnePlus Note 2 Pac-Man Edition sale details have been finally revealed. The handset will be on sale from November 16th at 12 PM IST. Note 2 Pac-Man Edition with a custom Pac-Man inspired theme, icon UI animation and a Pac-Man game pre-installed. OnePlus Note N20 5G renders reveal the triple camera layout, punch hole cutout and a 3.5mm audio jack. Key Note N20 5G specifications include a 6.43 inch display, Snapdragon 695 5G chipset and a 48 megapixel primary camera. OnePlus Note N20 5G launch date is yet to be revealed. OnePlus 10 series has entered private testing in China and Europe. The phone are expected to launch by late January or early February. OnePlus 10 and OnePlus 10 Pro should come with a Qualcomm Snapdragon 898 chipset. Realme GT 2 Pro product testing has begun already. If everything goes according to the plan, this handset may debut around early 2022. Realme GT 2 Pro specifications may include a 6.51 inch display, 108 megapixel camera and a 5G network connectivity. According to the leakster, the Oppo Reno 7 series and Vivo S12 series is going to launch by month end in China. In Vivo S12 series, the S12 Pro may come with the curved screen, and if we talk about the Reno 7 Pro, it comes with a Sony IMX709 camera which integrated 75 degree micro wide angle lens. WhatsApp seems to be the most used platform for scammers to dupe people. The latest scam that is doing the rounds is called as Friend in Need scam. Many users have reportedly received messages from their friends saying that they need their help. IBM on Monday said that it has designed a new quantum computing chip that its executives believe will let quantum systems start to outperform classical computers at some task within the next 2 years. IBM said that its Seagull computing chip has 127 so-called as qubits which can represent information in quantum form. Classical computers work using bits that must be either a 1 or 0, but qubits can be both a 1 and a 0 simultaneously. That fact could one day make quantum computers much faster than their classical counterparts, but qubits are exceedingly hard to build and require high cryptogenic refrigerator to operate correctly. Qualcomm, which is slated to host its Snapdragon Tech Summit 2021 later this month, is likely to rename its next top-tier processor, Snapdragon 898, to Snapdragon 8 Generation 1. Grafton bans over 25 lakh users in over a month in Battleground Mobile India. The developer will introduce more powerful cheat detection and banning mechanisms. Permanent bans will be applied to accounts using illegal programs and scripts. PUBG New State has amassed over 1 crore downloads on Google Play Store a few days after launch. PUBG New State is on track to become one of the most popular mobile battle royale games, similar to BGMI and PUBG Mobile. After a rough launch, the high download numbers of PUBG New State on Android is a great news for Krafton. Garena Free Fire has emerged as most downloaded mobile game worldwide for October 2021 with approximately 34 million installs, which represented a 72% increase from October 2020. The countries with the most install of this application during this period were India at about 30% of its total download and Brazil at more than 12% as well. Amazon is introducing a new feature on Prime Video that will allow users to share video clips from their favorite series and movies with friends. With the latest functionality, users will be able to share Prime Video content video clips up to 30 seconds on social media channels via direct messages. It is only available for a selected number of movies and shows like The Boys, The Wilds, and The Invisible Episode 1. And Amazon said that there will be more titles to follow up this new feature. This interactive clip sharing feature is currently limited to iOS device users in the US. MIUI 13 could debut before the end of this year. A few days back, Xiaomi revealed its MIUI 12.5 Enhanced Edition update planned for its devices. Last year, Xiaomi released MIUI 12 with upgrades in animation and privacy protection. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share, and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook.